What caused the Marshall plane crash in 1970? The Marshall plane crash in 1970 was caused by pilot error and poor weather conditions. The Southern Airways Flight 932 was carrying 75 people, including members of the Marshall University football team, when it crashed into a hillside near the airport in Huntington, West Virginia. The pilots had descended too early and were unable to see the runway due to heavy fog. There were no survivors,